or be it just the pure willpower and the drive to achieve something. And I think that's why rock music is predominantly red.
Red, yellow.
David Hirschfelder thinks that colour and music are not just complementary, they could be the same thing.
The best example, which is actually happens to be shown well on the clip, is a section where the lyric goes, how long can we look at each other down the barrel of a gun? And that sort of stirs up a need for action, a sort of an enragement. And that colour comes out as red. Not that red is always about anger, but red is about action and about stirring of human passion, and it's just quite a wonderful coincidence that the director of the clip used that colour there when John spun this red curtain around him. All humans respond to colour and they respond to sound, and music is the harmonious existence of sound. So that's why colour is an actual harmony of light. It's an actual pattern of light. It's not just random bits of light. It's actually when light comes into a sort of a focus, and that's what music is, sound coming to a focus and getting a response.
And what would be a piece of blue music?
Sounds like this.
And what would yellow be then?
Yellow is more bubbly, more intellectual, sprightly type of music, I think.
And green?
Green is more earthy, sort of
For close to 30 to wear for my health, even what to look at for my eyesight. But what about getting a job?
It's got this sort of aqua blue colour, somewhere between green and blue, and it's got these sort of mustardy flecks to it. So it would perhaps inspire a piece kind of like this, perhaps. Like the backdrop, the colour. My right hand is like the action of the shapes on your dress.
That adds a new dimension to getting dressed in the morning.
Yeah, you could be wearing an obscene song for all you know.